Hi everyone, so you guys asked, I've answered a 10 by 10, comfy, capsule, working from home. Oh, it's the weekend, I didn't even realize. I have got a 10 by 10 coming your way for all of those moments in your life. Everything super practical, super comfortable, but then also like nice enough for a Zoom call if that occurs. It's cool, I've got you covered. Like all of my 10 by 10s, I'm taking 10 items and turning them into 10 outfits for you. I'm not gonna lie, with these ones, I was like, I could do 20. This is my favorite category of clothing, full stop. I've gone for a very tonal look, as you can tell, so there really are so many options here. Everything will be linked down below for you along with dupes if things are no longer available or a little bit pricey. I had lots of fun putting this one together. And also, this video is a little bit delayed. I know I'm normally like a Sunday upload, but guys, it's big news. This video is sponsored by Missoma, and the Missoma annual sale is now live today. Yes, this moment it is live, and you can get 25% off all Missoma products. Everything, every single item on the site. It's their annual Black Friday sale, and it is the only time of the year that they do this. They don't have 25% off any other time of the year. So if you've got a Missoma wish list, there's been a couple of things that you've got your eye on, now is the time. Whether it's like a treat yourself purchase for you, or it's, you know, stocking up on your Christmas gifts, like get in there early, your mum, your sister, your friend, your partner, whoever. They have a really nice men's collection, actually. I'm like personally loving some of those chains. So for each of these outfits, I'm gonna share with you the Missoma jewelry that I would personally pair for each one. You would have seen me wear these items many, many times before. They are all my favorites. And if I had a penny for every time that I had like a little Zoom conference call moment and I just stuck on a pair of earrings, either these ones, these are the chunky entwine hoops or the chunky waffle hoops, I do that all the time. Like slick the hair back, no makeup, good skincare, a pair of chunky earrings and I'm like, I'm good to go. And for the third year in a row, Missoma have partnered with Tree Sisters. So for every single purchase that is made over this annual sale, a tree will be planted, which helps to offset their carbon emissions. So all round, love Missoma, you know I do. So get ready for some awesome loungewear and jewellery pairings. But first, I'm gonna talk you through my 10 items. I got to the end of my list and actually realised that I only had 9, which is wild, and I'd basically already sorted out my 10 outfits. So I threw this one in sort of as an added extra. This is from And Other Stories. I picked this up a couple of years ago now, but it's just a very thin wool turtleneck. And the reason why I love it is, I mean, it looks really great if you just want to wear this with some leather trousers for a nice little going out moment. But I just really like this for layering under everything here. So throughout this 10 by 10, I'll be wearing this underneath my outfits as more of a layering piece, which is good if you're like at home and you sat quite still. If you're like me, you're at your laptop and you're like, I haven't actually stood up for the last like 2.5 hours. This is good at keeping you nice and toasty. So this will be layered underneath things throughout. Another good layering piece is this from Norse Projects. You would have seen this in my autumn winter wardrobe haul. I will link that video up there in the corner for you. It's just a long sleeve kind of off-white, more like creamy ivory t-shirt. I really like the cut of this. I like the neck of this. When you see this on, it's quite nice for displaying in Missoma necklaces. It's very comfortable. So again, a good one to wear underneath any of the more chunkier knits that I'm gonna share with you. But also just nice if you get a little bit hot and you wanna wear it on its own and like wrap a jumper around your shoulders, something like quite chic like that. I've really enjoyed wearing this piece. On to knitwear. I've got some old favorites here. Oh, the Demi Lee. The Demi Lee. I think it's called like the Demi Lee New England Chunky Knit. This is now 3 years old, 4 years old. I picked this up in New York many moons ago now, but I just love it. I picked it up from a place called Bird Brooklyn. It was just so cool. And I love the fit of this. It's got a nice balloon sleeve. It's kind of a little bit cropped, which just gives it some nice styling options, usually with jeans, but you will see this is a denim-free zone. I have made this as comfortable as possible. I've also got this from And Other Stories. This is an oldie but a goodie, just a cashmere turtleneck. And I love the shade of this. It's actually quite hard to find a dupe for this. I'm sure I will find one and pop one down below for you because unfortunately it's no longer available, but I love the neck on this. If like me, you have a lovely old double chin, It's really nice to find these roll necks that are kind of thin and flappy, because when I have one that is really thick and structured, it's just actually quite uncomfortable to wear and terribly unflattering. It just makes me look like I have no neck and it's not a good look. But one that sort of flaps down and has a bit more movement in it, I personally find a lot more flattering in the neck area, so something to consider. This is a newer purchase, again, that I shared in that autumn winter haul for you. It's huge. It's a totem knit that I picked up pre-loved secondhand from Vessier Collective, and it's just massive. It's absolutely gigantic. But this, with something like the End of the Stories turtleneck or like the Norse projects underneath, it's been keeping me so warm. Like this, along with my lilac Arquette jumper, is basically all I've been wearing for working from home. And I love that it's slightly longer as well. So if you're wearing leggings or something like that, I just find it really flattering. So love that piece. You need a tracksuit. Like let's not pretend you don't need a tracksuit. If we're doing like a 10 by 10 ultimate capsule here, a matchy matchy tracksuit. I've purchased quite a few this year, I'm not gonna lie. But I actually picked this one up, I think last year. I'm pretty sure I've had this for about 18 months and I just adore them. Like a matching tracksuit. You're comfortable, but I feel like it makes me feel chic as hell as well. So this one is from Theory, cost quite a lot. It's wool, but there are some brilliant, brilliant dupes for this. I've definitely seen one on Topshop. I think there's one on H&M as well. It was more the color of this that I loved, this sort of like biscuity beige. I just hadn't seen anything like this, and it's quite a nice, like thick, dense wool. This was one of the things I bought to my parents with me. I was like, 100%, this is coming with me. This is one of my favorite jumpers. It's just a really nice fit. It's got that sort of long, drapey arm. And then I had to go yesterday to our lockup to pick up the matching joggers. Like, I mean, come on. I love both of these pieces, obviously paired together, but also separately, they work really well, as you will see later on. But just some kind of matching tracksuit, whether you want to go super practical with like a black or a navy, or you want to be a bit risky with a beige. I just absolutely love them. Another pair of super comfortable bottom half garments are these from Lululemon. These are actually the Wonder Under leggings. I normally use these for working out, but I also love the Align ones as well. The Align ones are a little bit more fluffy, like better if you're doing stuff where you don't get super sweaty, kind of better for like lounging around the house, but I couldn't find my pair. So I'm going with the Wonder Unders instead. They're also not too sheeny. They haven't got too much of a shine to them. I just really, really love these. They're so comfortable. It's like you're naked, basically. That's, what more can I say? I'll link up these ones down below for you, the exact ones I have, but I'll also link up the Align ones as well, because they're definitely more like lounging appropriate. So we've got leggings, we've got joggers. I wanted something that wasn't jeans. Like ultimately, like jeans are great, especially if they've got a bit of stretch in like these ones. But if we're talking ultimate comfort here, like, we know they don't have a place, which is fine. So instead I've gone for a black trouser, which might sound completely wild. These are from Totem and they're like fluid, I can't remember the name of them, I'll link them down below for you. They're a gorgeous trouser. I saw them on Brittany Bathgate many moons ago and have wanted them ever since. Please don't judge, I definitely need to get them tailored. They're extremely long. I'm 5'7" and they are so long, I need at least an inch off the bottom of these, I would say. So please ignore that in the cutaway. But they're really lovely around the top. Like they're not super fitted. They're actually quite like a baggy, wide leg kind of black trouser. I have seen a similar pair on Arquette. There's an elasticated pair of black trousers and I'm like, that is perfect, because sometimes you might not want to wear leggings, you might not want to wear joggers, you just want to look a little bit more put together, and I think that these are perfect for that. And then the final piece, one shoe, aka a slipper, whatever slipper you want. These are the Birkenstock Eva sandals, the like plasticky, really light ones. These are obviously lush, and I will be like dressing up each of these outfits with different socks, different jewelry, and that'll kind of help make things look a little bit different. So socks and sandals, I'm all for it. Or maybe you've got like a comfier, cozier slipper option. These are my UGG ones. These were in last year's gift guide, and they were a little treat yourself moment for myself, and I absolutely adore them. They're so comfy, they're so fluffy. They haven't got the same sort of leopard print out this year, but they have got a leopard print slipper. I'll link them down below for you. I mean, they're pricey, but they last so well. Okay, those are the pieces. Now onto the outfits. So outfit number one, one of my favorites. It's the matchy matchy. It's wearing a tracksuit top with your tracksuit bottom. I've paired them here with the Birkenstock Eva sandals. And I mean, I just love this outfit. I'm also wearing it with the Lucy Williams snake chain bracelet and also the Missoma chunky waffle hoops. I love the chunky waffle hoops. I just think if you want to look like bright, ready, awake for a video call, they are my number one go-to. But yeah, I really love this outfit. It's just very, very simple. Could always jazz it up with some funky socks or something like that. It's a fave. Outfit number two is an all black look that is super comfortable. So obviously we're starting with the base of leggings. Like, you can't get more comfortable than that. And then I'm wearing the Totem black jumper over the top, like super baggy, great if you're on your period, you're feeling a bit bloated. This is definitely the outfit that I would go for. Pairing it with the Birkenstocks and some Le Bon Shop socks. Oh my word, I love these socks. And then going super simple with the jewelry and just kind of having that as the main focus. And this is the gold twisted link T-bar chain. It's a pricier piece of Missoma's. So for me, I'd be like, this is a really good one to get 25% off. Great value for money. Outfit number three is sort of smart. It's like a little bit elevated for a day when you want to have that like executive women realness. I really miss RuPaul. So I've taken the Norse Project's like off-white long sleeve t-shirt, and actually I haven't gone for any necklaces here. I think sometimes it's quite chic to have a bracelet moment and an earring moment and then leave the neck bare, especially if you really like the neckline of whatever you're wearing. Then I've gone for the Totem trousers, like they are the moment. My Eva sandals underneath, and then I'm wearing a Missoma bracelet. It's the gold claw T-bar chain bracelet, like really chunky. I like that, like nice. Chunky. You can see that it's there even from a distance. You're making a statement. And then for earrings, I've gone for what I'm wearing right now, actually. They're the Lucy Williams chunky entwine hoops. Hoops? I said hoops really weird then. These are one of my most worn Missoma pieces. I adore these hoops. They're like chunky, but smooth chunky. I can't really explain it. If I'm not wearing a dainty like small hoop, like the helical hoops, I love those, then this is what I'm going for. Something that has a little bit more chunk to it, but perhaps not as chunky as something like the waffle hoop. Outfit number four feels very autumnal, and taking the Theory beige wool jogging bottom. So very comfy, very cozy, and pairing it with something that is also very comfy, very cozy, the And Other Stories turtleneck. So I kind of like that it's same but different in terms of tones and color. And you could always take the Theory jumper and just like wrap it around your shoulders if you just wanted a little bit more warmth. You could always layer it over the top and have the turtleneck coming out from underneath. I think that would look really nice as well. Again, wearing my Birkenstocks, and then I've gone very simple with the jewelry. Like, I'm not crazy about a turtleneck or a roll neck with necklaces. I find that that just doesn't look great on me. I'm just not cool enough for that. So instead I would go for a bracelet or a couple of bracelets and also earrings. So again, I'm wearing the chunky entwine hoops and then also the Lucy Williams, it's the snake chain bracelet. It's just such a simple everyday piece, looks good with everything. I've tried to come up with different themes for the different outfits, and for outfit number five, I wrote basically pajamas. Like, I just feel like this outfit, it is basically pajamas. It's the Lululemon leggings with the And Other Stories like wool turtleneck underneath as sort of your base layer. And then over the top of that, I'm wearing the Demi Lee chunky gray knit, which you can kind of like flap down and have a little bit longer, or you can tuck that bottom rib section up and just wear it a little bit more cropped. Obviously wearing it with the Birkenstocks, and then for me, again, one of my everyday Missoma pieces, you would have seen me wear this in so many videos, it's the gold smooth curb chain. Like, I wear this all the time. If you don't want to wear something as dainty as the snake chain, that's like what I'm wearing today, but you don't want something as chunky as the T-bar, I feel like this is the perfect in the middle spot. You can wear it every day and it's there, but it's not so much of a statement piece. I love that one. Outfit number six, I've titled a little bit smarter. I feel like any outfit where I wear the Totem black trousers, like black trousers just feel smart and they don't have to feel like school trousers anymore. That is one thing I have learned. So here I've gone for the waffle earrings again from Missoma, like quite a simple outfit. So just making a statement with the earrings. Underneath I'm wearing the And Other Stories turtleneck just for a bit of extra warmth. And then over the top of that, I've got the Theory wool jumper. So, I mean, this outfit you could like wear out to an office. Like, it definitely feels chic enough for that, but because of the comfort of the black trousers, it's perfect for a loungewear working from home moment as well. Outfit number seven is a very tonal look. Like, I feel like this is just a very, very cool look. And with all of these outfits, I feel like you could basically wear trainers or like chunky boots, and then it makes it perfectly like suitable for wearing outside if you throw a coat over the top, obviously. But this one is the Norse Projects off-white long sleeve t-shirt paired with the Theory wool joggers. Like, I love this look. There's something about beige and got that kind of cream that just works so well together in my head. I love it. And I've kept my jewelry really, really simple just to go with like the simplicity of this look, with the gold smooth curved chain and also the Lucy Williams square snake chain bracelet. Like, just a very simple look. Outfit number 8 again feels a little bit smarter, and I'm wearing the Under the Stories, like that nice rusty color with the totem trousers. Like, I just think this looks really smart. Like, wear it with some nice chunky boots, Megane like heeled boots, like, oh, my dear Francis spirit boots. I think this outfit would look really, really smart and lovely. Obviously, I've got it with my Birkenstocks and some nice cozy socks. And then for jewelry, I've gone somewhere in the middle. I've got on the waffle hoops, so a little bit of chunkiness going on in the earring department, and then also the gold claw T-bar chain bracelet. So again, going bare on the necklace area and instead like focusing on the earrings and bracelets instead. Outfit number 9, I've titled like Scandi cool. Like, I feel like this is a cool outfit, would look really, really nice with something like my APL, just like grey trainers if I wanted to wear it outside. So I've gone for the Norse Projects long sleeved t-shirt with the Lululemon leggings. So that's the base that we're working with. Then you could always throw on the jumper from your matchy matchy tracksuit, just like over the top. There's something in me that wants to tie it around my waist, but I know that is not cool, but it is very practical. But you could always just layer that over the top. Then I've gone a little bit matchy matchy with the jewelry as well. So I'm wearing the Lucy Williams square snake chain bracelet and necklace. Like, both of these are so thin and so dainty. I really, really love wearing them together. Like, there are no rules here. Mix your metals if you want to, like wear the matching necklace and bracelet, like you do what you want. I really personally love wearing those two pieces together. Outfit number 10, I've just titled my favorite look. Like, I love this. This is probably closest to what I wear every single day. Like, a jogging bottom, a tracksuit bottom with a nice chunky knit over the top. So obviously feel free to wear like vests, camisoles, whatever you want underneath this. But on top, I've got the totem black, super chunky, super warm and cozy jumper. And I'm wearing them with the Theory wool tracksuit bottom. So joggers, chunky top, love. Obviously got my Birkenstock sandals, and then I'm also wearing the Missoma twisted link T-bar chain necklace. So love that it's just like so simple on the jewelry front. No earrings, no bracelet, just that lovely chain that really gives it all of the attention. And I think it goes with the black jumper so beautifully. So those are all of my outfits. Like, this is what I will be wearing for the foreseeable future. I hope you enjoyed this video and it gave you some ideas of what to style, like how to change things up a bit, take it to the next level. You can be comfy and look chic. Like, I'm a big believer of that. And thank you so much to Missoma for sponsoring this video. 25% off everything on their website is such a good deal. Like I mentioned, it doesn't happen any other time of the year. This is the moment. Everything will be linked down below for you that I've worn, jewelry, clothes, dupes, the whole shebang. So check out the description box. It is all in there. And yeah, I'm excited for the next video, guys. Like, let's just say, like, keep your eyes peeled for Sunday's video. It's gonna be a good one. Gonna be a big one. Bring it on. So I'll see you then. Happy shopping. See you soon. Bye.